It's Tellman!
Shabamba!
LLRhodes, what's up? Alright, LLRhodes writes, Dear Tellman, I'm feeling like I'm not asking the right questions. When I've had this problem in the past, it was because I was missing something or focusing on the wrong thing. My question is basically, where internet marketing is concerned, where does my focus need to be, and what is absolutely essential to know? LLRhodes. Doesn't matter what kind of hat you wear, it all comes down to the same thing, and it's not about internet marketing, it's about business. Okay? Here's the rundown. The rundown is, you need to be focused on one thing. You need to be building your list. You need to be getting leads. You need to be getting people who are interested in buying all of your stuff. You need to get them on your list. You need to build up your list. It needs to get bigger and bigger and bigger. You need to build up your list. It's really that simple. As your list gets bigger, so does your wallet. Okay? As your list gets bigger, you have more people to market to for free who are interested in what you're offering. Even if you don't have your offer just right when you get started, which you never will. It's always going to improve. It's always going to evolve. As a business owner, if you owned a pizza shop, and you didn't have anybody coming in the front door to eat your pizza, what do you need to focus your attention on? Getting people in the front door to eat some pizza! That's all it comes down to. So, if you don't have people coming in the front door, and you aren't building up your list of leads or prospects, just your army of subscribers, you are slitting your throat. You're gonna die. You're gonna be bleeding in the bushes. Okay? That's no good. Build up your list. Focus on getting people on your list. Sell them your stuff. Sell them affiliate stuff. Focus on learning how to get more traffic to your website. Focus on increasing your conversion on your squeeze page. It's not complicated. But you will need to put in a few hours a day. Okay? Get traffic to a squeeze page. Build your list, and everything else will take care of itself if you continue to learn and grow. But if you're not building your list, you are killing yourself. It's business suicide. Don't die. Build your list.